right, guys, welcome to another episode. We're going for one of our last few remaining sectors. This time we get impact drive blasters, so we can go all the way up to tech level 4 from tech level 2. And we have a very small planet to do so from. At least 15. Resource ships. Well, this should take care of most resource needs. Building your stuff away from the enemy's direction should help. Building kill zones from two separate planetary launcher sets might also help. Okay, for a second there, I thought I was about to get hit by enemy ships, and I'm like, I'm not ready yet. Thank you. Maybe I can kill him really really early game. I can kill command centers then. I can't. Time to get the impact blasters going. Right, so I didn't kill that. Let's just kill this sucker's thing. That's what those things are good for, is fast. Well, actually, these things are better, but... Just for those who want to see the here's what a minefield. That's all it does. And then the ship's basically worthless. If you please, watch the map and just how fast these things are moving. They're actually quite weak. Well, they can handle that, but... Let's build more of these impact blasters, trust me. It's a good thing. They're gonna build a fleet of them right here. At least we got some mines. Those things got nowhere to go, so we're really... Oh, well, actually, they're going to this one last asteroid they can reach over there. They have 2,000, negative 2 power, tech level 2, and ships. They have 4 ships. Also, it seems like the minefields self-destruct after a certain time, so they're not like a permanent thing, I'm guessing. Yeah, it looks like it. Watching the group come there. They have an interesting, they have actually quite interesting weapon, and I like it. So that's quite fast. So, see you next time for another episode.